Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing good in your life. So if you're someone who is waiting for your offer letter from so long, and I know the negative phase that you have gone through or you are going through, because I have felt it in my days when I was in college. I got placed with Infosys in September 2019, but my offer letter came in January 2021. Can you imagine the gap? It was more than 1.5 years. So I literally can understand your pain who is going through this tough phase. So let me assure you that you will be getting your offer letter in the next December, January and February. Why I am saying this thing? Because I am right now in Chandigarh, DC, and I have voluntarily choose for work from office because work from home was not my thing. So I've came here. So I can see people getting trained here. Every week there is a new batch coming in Chandigarh, DC. Earlier it was only in the Mysore, DC that they were training people, but right now they have started training the trainees in the Chandigarh DC as well, and other part of DC like Pune DC, and I'm not sure of Mohali. Mohali is a very small DC, but other DCs as well. So yeah, they are sending the trainees here to get trained. So I have talked to some of them. So they are like saying that the new batches, every week they start a new batch. So if you are someone who hasn't got your offer letter, so you will be getting your offer letter in next till Feb, and they have started this process of onboarding people. So there is no need to worry on that subject, and please have faith in yourself, because I know your pain, right? And it's like you have waited for so long, but let me tell you that there are only four companies: Infosys, Wipro, Tech Mahindra and TCS. So these four companies have hired people in these, even in this recession phase. Other companies like Salesforce, Deloitte, they have fired so many employees. So can you imagine? And if you get paid less in these companies, in these service based companies, but the assurance is very high. So these things matter to the people who have certain kind of responsibility on the family. So I think you'll be getting that offer letter which you have been waiting for so long. And yeah, that's it. That is the message I wanted to convey, because like I have also waited for 1.5 years. So yeah. And work wise, if you are complete fresher who is starting from these companies, like Infosys I personally recommend, because I am an Infosian, but I've also heard people who are into TCS and Tech Mahindra is just like 50 meters away from Infosys in Chandigarh. So I've like talked to them as well. So if you are someone who is willing to learn things, so this is the right place, because they are paying you to learn, because you don't have so much task to do as a fresher. So you're like spend 1-2 years in these companies, and you'll know what is the right direction and where you have to go forward in next in your future. So this was a thing, and I hope you are taking care of your family and your friends. So this was it. Thank you so much. I'll be really happy if you get your offer letter, and I assure you that you will get your offer letter very soon. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.